Like that, I explain to my children they have to hide the Oreos.
Don't come into my office.
No.
There are Oreos.
God, what'd you tell me? See, you tell me now.
Trouble.
If I don't know, I don't want it.
We gotta spoil you here.
No, no, trust me. I live quite spoiled. I cheat constantly. I work out every day so that I can cheat constantly.
Yeah.
That's really, it's
you gotta
just
have the balance.
It's horrible. That's not balance. That's horrible. But that's what I do.